And that concludes our time with Mo Dufall, AKA the Plastic Man. But stay tuned, because on the next episode of the Goat Surf Club in Senegal, we connect with Babacar, the head of the Surfrider Foundation chapter here in Dakar, and learn about what we can do when this plastic makes its way to the ocean. And despite the sea urchins and jellyfish, we, of course, had to keep searching for more amazing waves.